Did you know that in Assassin's Creed 2, during the Assassin's Creed 1 flashback, Altair is unable to fast climb as quickly as Ezio is throughout the rest of the game? This is because the ability to fast climb while holding a button was only implemented in the second game.